number one will take the ice. From Japan, Kana Muramoto and Daisuke Takahashi. From France, Evgenia.
What a rise in the standings in both juniors and now here they are as seniors as we take a look at Kana Muramoto and Daisuke Takahashi from Japan and competing 30 and 37 years old, so certainly have lots of experience. Japanese national champions, they were 11th at the World Championships just a few weeks ago. He of course was the first Japanese man to win an Olympic medal in singles 2010 in Vancouver. Welcome everyone to the World Team Trophy 2023. Now it's only been just a few weeks since the World Championships were held in Saitama, Japan, and now it's the team event back here in Tokyo. It's serious, but also young team Hana Lim and Ye Kwan got caught up. If you look at the Japanese team, Kana Muramoto and Daisuke Takahashi, favorites here in Tokyo, no question. And here they find themselves on the world stage in the seniors. Lots of work has been done to change their programs to meet the requirements. Now as we await the favorites here in Japan, Kana Muramoto and Daisuke Takahashi, 30 and 37 years of age.
Kana Muramoto and Daisuke Takahashi.
11th, pardon me, of the World Championships, just missing the top 10 by less than 2 points. Daisuke, the salsa, and a rock, and a salsa.
You wanna move?
Great choreographic rhythm sequence, right at the judges. Step. Solomon Element to rotational lift. A great energy in the building for this team, of course. And they bring great energy to the ice. Such performers. Feeding off the moment and the energy of the crowd and their teammates. A different type of event than a World Championships. As I mentioned in the opening, it's serious, but it's also a lot of fun. Maybe not quite as much pressure. Their season's best is 79.56. We'll see how close they come to that here. The World Team Trophy. You can see the experience and the maturity in their performance. Confidence. Both skated for a long time, have a huge career, full of experience. Together now for 3 years. And look at Chisel's great speed. In at level 4, of course. With a 2.40 GOE, so adding a lot of points to that. Total score of 9.74 for that one element as we take a look at the midline step. So that's a little bit different. Level 2 for Kana and level 3 for Daisuke. Crowd getting ready for the scores, looking to top that 79.56, their best score this season.
The score, please.
Here we go.
Muramoto Takahashi gumi no tokuten
78.38. Just take over the lead. Second team out. And really, that is. There is a look. Top. First two teams in this event.
friendly.
Team right out of juniors representing Korea. Team France, home favorites here in Japan.
The skaters of warm up group number one will take the ice. From Japan.
30-year-old Kana Muramoto and 37-year-old Daisuke Takahashi.
Skaters, please start your 5 minutes.
But no question, the fan favorites here, 30-year-old Kana Muramoto and 37-year-old Daisuke Takahashi. 11th in the world championships, just missing the top 10. At less than 2 points, would love to have a great skate here to finish out this season.
The silver medalist at the 2022 Four Continents and won the season challenger series in Kazakhstan. And
they really helped the Japanese team challenge here in the World Team event, World Team Trophy. Great example of a single skater, Daisuke, 2010 Olympic bronze medalist, moving into the ice dance discipline. Background, lots of cheering for this team here. All the teams, the Japanese fans, absolutely outstanding. They're highly knowledgeable in the sport of figure skating and tremendously supportive figure skating fans.
There is 1 minute left in the warm-up.
Last few moments of the warm-up. Everyone's just getting comfortable, ready and excited to perform. There's nothing like a full house crafting and developing. And here we go, the free dance, the final of this event, the first event to finish here at the World Team Trophy. On the ice, ready to take their turn, earn their points.
3番, Muramoto Kana.
Up next, 30-year-old Kana Muramoto and a 37-year-old Daisuke Takahashi.
Kana Muramoto and Daisuke Takahashi.
115.95 is their personal best, earning that at the World Championship just a few weeks ago.
Lifetime, leave me safe.
That is what makes this sport so incredible, so different, so unique, so enjoyable, is the passion of a performance felt between two people and watched by thousands. The judges look at it a different way. They'll be taking apart the details, the small details, but for the moment, thousands of people in that audience and the viewers around the world could feel what they felt and what they have worked so hard for. And no matter what the score is, that's what makes the sport great. It is not just about the sport, perhaps it's as much about the stories and the feelings and the emotions and the human emotions that takes this sport to another level. You see the pickup up over the shoulders, right into the stand. He's on one foot, she standing on his thigh. So difficult, but so beautiful. Athletes, performers, actors, it provides you everything. It brings you everything. Beautiful. Well, 115.95 is their personal best in the free dance. You might see a score close to that for sure. And it's a little less about the numbers and more about the emotion. And that's the great thing about ice dance. Of course, we have our favorites. We would like to see them climb the ladder. But we want to see them provide a brilliant performance, and this team did. Here are the scores for the free dance. 115.63 for Kana and Daisuke. That was second for the free dance so far. The first go best.
シーズンラスト練習終わりました。どうでしたか？
いい練習ができましたよ。気持ちよかったですよ。
Thank you. Come back today.